Yeah, I'm not going to sugarcoat this. I've been gone for 4 months with nothing to show for it. And yeah, Hierophant Green and Hermit Purple vids are scrapped for the moment. But, I don't fucking know. Take this shitty video to the 3 of my 106 dead subs. My channel is going nowhere, and I'm starting school soon, so, I don't fucking care at this point. So I've been sitting on this idea for the better part of 5 months, but I've just now decided to commit to it. I deadass waited so long that someone else practically beat me to the punch. Go watch his stuff, it's probably better than mine. But either way, I'm still doing this video cause I'm bored, I guess, so fuck it. So here's the gist of all the fuckery that's about to pop off here. In YBA, if you spend money like a dumbass, i.e. me, you can hold a maximum of 90 gold coins in your inventory. Normally, this item is used for fast travel or for looking pretty, but you can also use them in the arcade and have a spin at the good old slots of misery. Each spin costs you 1 gold coin and an additional $1,500. Now, in a fairly recent update, the maximum amount of cash you could carry was buffed from 10k to 100k. So thank God I waited this long to make a video, otherwise this would have been an even bigger pain in the ass. So if we do some quick math here, we have 90 coins, and with each coin I have to sacrifice $1,500. So overall I have to spend a grand total of this big ass number. Sick. Fun. Kill me. This is a list of all the possible items you can get from spinning the slots. As you can see, the color scheme is very Fortnite-esque. I did that on purpose, by the way. My goal in this video is to see what kind of items you can get from the 90 spins, and by the end of this, we'll be seeing whether or not I break even, or if I go broke and homeless in-game. So let's not waste time here and jump right into this. Alright, so I'm gonna be honest here. No one wants to sit here and watch me roll a wheel for 40 minutes, so instead of doing some boring footage with background music like every other YBA YouTuber in the genre right now, I'ma sit here and complain about the arcade system in general, so here we go. I got this list of shit I want to talk about. Right off the bat, the fact that I have to spend $1,500 and a gold coin is fucking stupid. Because more often than not, it's not even worth it. If I had it my way in a perfect world, I would have it similar to the fast travel system, where you get to pick whether or not you want to spend money or spend a coin. It shouldn't be both. And let's say you have to spend both. At the very least, Uzu and the gang could at least lower the price a little. Please, bruh. My pockets are in shambles. I'm probably just gonna get an Arrow or Roka anyway. Speaking of which, Arrows and Rokas are by far the most common things you're going to be getting when you're playing on these slots. Now, for some people that's all fine and dandy, especially during the early games of YBA, but this is kind of made redundant due to the fact that you can find them quicker and easier by just literally running them around main game, especially during the weekends when spawn rates are doubled. It's gotten to the point where I would enter this video, maxed out inventory, knowing damn well that I was gonna lose a good half, if not a third of my spins, because they were all gonna be Arrows and Rokas. My shits were going into the gutters. My question is, why are Arrows and Rokas still an option on the wheel? They're so common that the market for them is quite literally inflating. Take them off the wheel. Actually, no. Just get her of the reel. Out of store. Please. It's been 2 years. Please. Ignoring the atrocious ass loot table that I'm not even gonna talk about, you've seen the list. Why in the year 2023 has the arcade system remained unchanged? I've been playing for damn near 2 years and then some. And even after all this time, hell, even after a whole ass map change, all that's changed about the arcade is that it's more aesthetically pleasing to look at. And that's it. If we really need the arcade in modern day YBA, can we please get something with a little more meat on its bones, rather than whatever the fuck this shit is? I mean, this is all ass. The selection is ass. The loot table is garbage. Why? Why is it like this? We could have so much other shit by now. But nope, we've been getting the same good old RNG slot machines. Because nothing says YBA like kid gambling. That's a bit too far, I'm just a little pissed off. I can almost guarantee you when this video drops, I'm never touching the arcade ever again. The shit's just not worth my time. So, now that the spinning is all done, let's crunch some numbers. Going back to this chart I've made, I've noted the number of items I won, quote-unquote, being the fact that I was maxed inventory, so it doesn't fucking matter. I've also listed all the items that I sold, all the prices of the items relevant to what I've gotten, and the value and the amounts of what I could have made if I sold all those items back to the merchant, as well as the money I lost in the process selling items and all, you know. So, the big question, did I break even? Fuck no. There wasn't even a remote chance that I was gonna break even during this, not even close. In fact, I went negative, fucking negative. How the hell do you go negative into debt in YBA? How? You know what? I'm over it. I'm done. I'm sick. I'm done. I'm over it. So, is the arcade worth the effort? No. Is it at least somewhat entertaining? Also, no. Am I fun enough to suck cocks to pay for my bills? Perhaps. All in all I have left to say is, Uzu, add an actual game to the shop for the love of God. I can't keep doing this bullshit, please.